I'm ready to shoot again, aren't you? Got heroin head over there at the racetrack walking around. Alright. Shooting Ruger Government Mark II. 22 handgun. The wind might be shaking the camera a little bit, so I apologize for that. I'm hitting all over the place over there. I got gong set up down there too. Hit it. Let's go another 10. Let's try our luck on the gong over there. Rounds right there. Hit the gong a few more times. That's it for now. This clip. Shooting Ruger Government again. Gonna shoot the gong. Let's see. There it is. Pulled that. Wait, let's go another 10. Alright, got 10 more. I'll shoot the paper target some and then shoot the gong. Snapped on one, didn't go. Over to the gong. Empty. Alright, let's look at that round that I ejected. Alright. I'm shooting the Smith & Wesson 22 revolver. Let's see. Yep, okay. So happens to go from a semi-auto to a revolver, you forget how much ammo you got. Let's go another 6. Alright, here we go. That didn't feel like 6. Oh, I guess it was. Huh. Shooting 22s is very fun. Alright, I'm filming the target now.
Mr. Buffalo Ram.
Click. Filming the target again. 6 more shots. I'm making a pretty tight group right there on the right side of his head. Yep, 6 shots. They go by so quick.